Voici la musique.
Yeah.
It's the pharmacy.
Exclusively on Beats One.
It's the pharmacy. We are worldwide. First ever show. What up, y'all? I will be Eddie Francis.
What's up, Eddie?
What up? DJ Boo, what up?
Oh, excuse me. What up?
Was you drinking during the show? Man. Are you
my
crazy?
My bad, man. Hey, Dre, you put this drink in here, man. Was it a prop or was I supposed to drink it?
I ain't mad at you. I am the voice of reason, Miss Vaughn. How you doing?
All right, Eddie Francis. How are you?
I'm great because we got Justin Credible mixing up the music. What's up, Just?
Man, what's good? What's
wait,
good?
Wait. Hold up. I want to know something,
what's
man.
What's up?
All of us have introduced ourselves, man.
Yeah.
Right now, I want to know who you are and what you about. Let everybody know what's up with Eddie Francis. What's happening?
I'm from Seattle. Huge Seahawks fan. I used to be a radio DJ out in Seattle, and I got a phone call one day. It was like, hey, how would you like to do a show with Dr. Dre? I was in bed, so I hopped out the bed and started running around the house like, huh? What?
Very nice.
Huh?
Very
huh?
Nice.
What? Yes. Great yes. Visual. So I don't even think you know this. So what ends up happening, they fly me out here. I meet Dre, and I'm like, yo, this is crazy. I'm meeting Dr. Dre. But I was cool. I'm cool with it.
Of course.
So I meet Dre, and he was like, I don't know. I guess maybe he liked me. I don't know. You tell me.
We here.
Exactly.
Oh,
yeah.
Bam.
Yeah.
So he was like, can you come out here next week? I was like, yeah, sure. Not a problem. That won't be an issue whatsoever. Now I'm sitting there at work like, yo, I ain't got no vacation days. So I quit. He don't know I quit, but I just quit. And this wasn't like, you got the job.
Whoa,
this was like,
whoa, what?
I quit
whoa.
My job off of maybe. Like, I didn't have the job yet.
So
I,
oh, yeah. Lord have mercy.
Wow.
Yeah, I didn't even tell him that, but I was like, yeah, sure, not a problem. I'll be here, Dr. Dre. Hey, whatever you need, sir.
That's crazy.
So
that's crazy.
I ain't had no income coming in, nothing. And I'm like, I'm just going to go off of maybe. So then Dre was sitting there. He was like, all right, cool. To come out next week, and I'm like, I think maybe I got a job. And then that's how I ended up here. That's what ended up happening.
That's what's up, man. That's a great story. And here we are.
You made the right call.
Absolutely made the right call.
But you dope though, yeah.
Eddie Francis right hey. Here, then live from Beats One, the Yo pharmacy, boy. Baby. That's what it is.
I said 5 to 10. I said 20 to 50.
Yeah.
It's the pharmacy exclusively on Beats One.